one day I came home from school and my mom was just like, oh, I was talking to my friend and she said there's this illustrated book contest on suicide prevention and addictions and stuff like that. And I was just like, why not? I have the art supplies. So I sat down. It took a week to do since that was when the deadline was due. And I just kind of started writing random sketches and words to see where it went, I guess. What was required for the contest is that you had an illustrated book based off of suicide prevention or like addiction or something like that made by the end of November. The book is about a girl who started getting bullied and just, she tried to stay happy with everything, but after like a while, she just couldn't take it anymore and made a plan to end her life. But then after a video call with her friend, she changed her mind. My end plan in life is just, I really want to help people. That kind of sounds corny out loud, but I want to help a lot of people in the end, and I want to be like known. So I hope that in maybe somebody like finds something out of it and reaches out, I guess. Ever since I was a kid, I've always just been drawing. It's always been art for me. My mom has been really excited, probably more excited than me. She posted this on Facebook 1,000 times. When they put us in the newspaper, she went out to every gas station and bought all the newspapers they had, so we have like 10. Yeah, she said she's really proud. And they gave us a bunch of copies of the book to give to like friends and relatives and stuff like that. So whenever we go over there, I sign the book for them. Or I think I gave one of the books to the school. Yeah, I gave one of the copies of the books to the school counselor, so. Given a few people autographs, the school counselor, a few of my mom's friends. I think I gave a few signed copies to my friends and a few relatives. I did have fun writing the book for the most part. Like the beginning, it was fun. I got to make up whatever I wanted, right? But then they had they had trouble putting on the pages that I used into their printer, so I had to redraw everything. So that was a little irritating, but for the most part, I had fun writing it. I feel like a lot of kids think that they're like alone in this, like they're the only one feeling like this, or they feel like nobody is there for them at all, not a single person on earth. So I just want more kids to realize that there's people there for them,